Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This episode, we are going to be adventuring, kind of. But yeah. Here. I installed the Rotten Flesh and Backpack mod, which is kind of cool. So, I think if we can actually see it, if it loads up right. Desert over there, kind of want to go explore, so I'm going to go do that. I kind of need to get some food. Might I might sit by the let's update this water. I ought to be updating the water. Why is it not going? That's weird. Okay. So I'm gonna go to the mob spawner, and we'll see if we can just kind of sit there and can we get like right over and just dig down. This is risky. I'm gonna do it. And I'll have to get rid of this. Oh, they're spawning. Darkness. It's actually really not that dark. Let me put the bombs. Where is that light coming from? I think it's coming from here. Brightness at just a bright. Let me get some cobblestone. That's kind of because I would think they'd be spawning like crazy, but it's like there's light coming from there. Do I? Is there still torch or something? I don't even know. Yeah, there. Oh. I can't see at all. This is a terrible idea. I didn't even get any rotten flesh from them. Nope. I just need to regenerate health. I don't care. It's flesh or whatever. There's a baby zombie. Where's the baby zombie? I'm getting it. Where the heck is that baby zombie? I need to wait out this hunger. Please be lucky. Yes, I got lucky. What? What the heck? How did a creeper? It's kinda weird. Once I get a backpack or a big backpack or something, I'm gonna go adventuring. Get you the heck out, little midget. They have just as much health as the big ones. It's blocked off. I can't lose that stuff. I've already lost tons of stuff. Okay. Wow, I don't have any stone even. I don't know how much time I have left, but that's hard. Thought I was doing bad there and I was about to punch a wall. I kinda need to run, but I kinda wanna walk just so I'm. So, if I go in this way, does this loop around? I don't know. Maybe the one where I got in from the top. Right above it. I'll just draw it down. I don't even know where I go. It's a firefall. There goes all that. Yeah, I need to get some armor. Can't smell this and anything. I mean, I don't even think it's still there, but I'm gonna try. Go to pickaxe now. health. Stuff's still there. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I don't have anything. I have a hoe. I'm just gonna use this to fight him off. What damage does this have? It doesn't even say. Heck off me, spider. No. God, they shoot so fast. It's that's when I went down the first time, but where did I just... Where did I just go after? Well, at least the timer reset. So many stinks. This. Need to sleep. This is bad. What's good about sleeping up high is that you can almost always sleep. I really hope this wooden sword can actually do some damage. Okay, that's not that far. Two and a half hours, okay. I think that's everything. I'm gonna pick it, you know, I'm just gonna go. I don't even care. Okay, let's sort this out. On the saddle. No. I don't think I got a saddle. Everything else disappeared already. That's a drop. Oh, yeah, no. I swear, if like this is how I die. I'm shining all those mobs. Well, I got my own stuff back. That's all that really matters. But no saddle. Which kind of sucks. I probably have enough iron at home for some armor. And now I have 3 left over. I have to have everything except boots. I saw iron somewhere else in this cave. I think it was in the mob spawner. This will give me enough, definitely. I have 2500 G just from that little Yes. It's amazing. Where's my hill on me? It's cool how the hose durability only goes down if you use it to, like, hoe something, like, then it goes down. Come on, there we go. Can't even sprint. Well, this was a fun episode. Not really fun. Say, but we died 5 times. Can make some more cookies. I don't need more cookies. Let's just store all this real quick. And then jump off to restore my health because I need more food. Okay, let's get that. Stomach just broke. So I believe this is episode 4, if I'm mistaken. Actually, I can make and take this. I can make this axe and I'm 25 smelting. So I think I can make full iron and a shovel, so like full iron, which will be really good for fighting mobs and stuff, so I won't die as much. I'll take my horse armor just in case. Yeah, so that was a good episode. I will see you guys later.